Hello! Hello, everyone. Hope everyone's doing good. We're back. Clearing out that backlog. Clearing out all those games that we just hadn't quite beaten yet. You know what? Now I think it's time for some more, or for the rest of Bloodstained Curse of the Moon 2. Heck yeah. And we're sticking with Veteran. As you can see, we have our full roster there. Kotetsu, the chick that works with the church, some kind of like sniper army guy, and a Iba Inu and a Mecha. Just another Monday, am I right? Okay. Okay, alright. Steampunk Mecha! I really screw up that bad right away. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Oh. That was disastrous. I don't know why does it say I'm not streaming? I totally am streaming. There it goes. Okay. Alright, got to cut through these fireballs. There, got him. He's dead. Never coming back. Could go that way, or go this way. A whole bunch of things seem to come up me. Oh, come on. All Don't go up there. I guess no luck. If I go back up. Well, there's another one. Oh, that wasn't anywhere near enough. Come on. You can do better. We got it. I don't even know what it is, but we got it. No, dogger! I waste your life so fruitlessly. Come up. I guess nothing up there. Oops. No poops. Easter Island heads. I don't know if there's any more significance. Ah, damn it. At least we're getting some play with this guy. I am not muted, right? I always want to double check. Okay. Now we are good. Okay, they get silent. Oh. Very running. Yeah. Okay. Good. I keep bouncing off it pretty hard. Ninjas! Not good. That works. He just can't shoot fast enough. Dogger. Yeah, I knew there was no getting through that. Now we're running out of extra players. Now we keep starting back here. Yeah, I have no idea how I'm supposed to get that. Okay. Okay. Wait, no! I killed him! Well, at least we have the one up. I'll just leave you to that. Special. That seems to work. Freaking strategy. Yo! Popple stops. No! We're doing this. Back to the red room. Oh my god. Chances are that this doesn't work. I'm not going to load my game, but instead we're just going to go straight to Freedom Planet. Or I'll turn off Veteran Mode. Reload without Veteran Mode? I hate to do it, but I might make it easy enough. But I'm having trouble. Oh my god. Nope, the problem is me. The problem is I don't know how to balance this shit. Holy crap! This is actually good, probably like a problem. Like, oh, exit. What is wrong with my perception? Those aren't drops I should have been missing. Alright. Take it casual. We'll see if that makes a difference. Alright. Starting fresh. I don't know why I tried for that jump. Alright, for now on, no fancy stuff. There'll be no fanciness going on. Too much lost already. It's not the game, it's me. I'm the problem. It's like some astrology shit. It's just today, the day I can't platform. Hamster, no can platform. Read it on today's show. Oh god, I get infinite continues. That's love it. Loving it. Okay. You'll be getting close to the checkpoint. Ooh, well, there you go. We got our heart back after all. See, all this game needs is a little bit of love. We made it to the checkpoint. the big gun. I do not have time for you ninjas. You will taste the big bullet. That's how it's done. I didn't expect you to get into this hole. You have fun with that, bro. We're making some decent progress. Is it good enough for the game? Probably not. Checkpoint. Looks like a checkpoint. Mummy T-Rex. That looks cool. Or like a Sphinx. My mummy Sphinx. Yeah, there we go. That's what it is. Oh, hello. No! Oh, I just realized, slow motion, everything that was going wrong there. Probably would have been good if it glitched. Can I? Probably shouldn't. I'll wait for it to come back and we'll see. Alright, nope, not enough. I think we're getting to the boss. I know. I was trying to get up here, buddy. definitely saved myself from two deaths having the veteran turned on. Hate to say, it did help. Alright. Egypt shit going on here. Do this. Not off to a great start here. Thank you. No, I wasn't paying attention. Ugh. Fucked. All right. There's like a really easy way to like cheese the fight. Oh, cool. It actually did keep a lot of the damage. Big swarm of bugs. I did not see that coming. Yay! Dog do good. They just keep getting drunk every night. Good for them. Up we go. Thought I had that. Clearly I didn't. All defense up. Yeah. Hey, we're getting the power ups that we can. We're not doing bad. Oh no, is this where all the mechas were made? Could be bad. Yeah, I know who that's for, and unfortunately I don't have them on me. Ooh, that was a close one. So far, haven't taken any hits that would have knocked me off yet, so I'm doing good. Trying to mentally like mark where I am on this. Really can't. Nothing? Okay. No checkpoint. Yeah, how about now? Okay, that one probably would have killed me. To do that. I totally fucked that up. All right. I have no clue what they want me to do there. Oh! That sucked. Fuck. Oh boy. Oh, I'm glad that's infinite. Okay, good here, good here. All right. All right, let's try this. Didn't do shit. Okay. Thank you. Alright. Powering on through. We're gonna get to the end of this game, damn it. Up. Up. Okay, I got this. Yeah, shortcut. Let's go. They literally just do that. Yep. No flea frog hopping, man. There we go. Nice and smooth. Final boss. Oh, you look so cool. This thing's got some teeth. Oh, come on. Good. Okay, now we're good. I don't think I can beat everyone or beat this without everyone's help. Close. The heart was there. The heart was there. Go, let's do this. Oh, that hurts. Go down. All right, it's got a tiger for a dick. Or lioness. I don't know if I was supposed to do something. Oh, nope. Okay, I think this is the final part. Well, you broke the moon, so that's something, right? Hey, I gotta have another one of these. Keep going. Okay, cool, everyone can fight it. Okay, that's good. Nope, I have no clue how to get up there. Dragon scared me. Oh, good. Checkpoint. Too much going on at once. Oh man, I'm gonna have to watch someone actually like competent at this game play it after me. Okay. I should have went invincible for just a little bit. That was blood pounding. Or is it heart pounding? I forget. I guess your heart pumps blood. Gotta get to the top. Good point. Another checkpoint. Okay. If it's sure. Try this again. Whoa! Well, I take back everything I said. That was hell. At least I was cool enough to look behind here. Okay. We go. Oh no, it's eating the wall! And there's a moon! Curse you, moon! Curse you! Oh, is this like Beelzebub? We got him! Yeah! Get wrecked! The controller is a rumbling. I have no life and no resources. I am dead. But it looks super fucking cool! Alright, do we get to go straight to second form? Oh no, it doesn't look like it! Well damn. I bet it does keep at least that level damage. Though we can't wear the boss down, so that's good. Holy shit. That was some resources. Yeah, here we go. Hellmark. Mm-hmm. There we go. Okay, Vig's one done. What was that? Like, strong power. It saved me, I think. Like, what was it? It's not coming close. Down the hole. God damn it. I guess the song just like heals everyone to full. So I'm glad I used it at a time where that mattered. Jesus. Bandana, I don't know what bandana's for. I look like a guy that knows bandana. Alright. First form should be pretty easy to take down. Okay, we had Dogger. Dogger's gonna have to be our main damage dealer for this form. Oh, so many rocks. Oh, he's back! Them was dead. He did. Oh yeah. Oh, what was that hand? Oh no! He's holding it back! He absorbed the evil! I guess his comrades were in a complete state of shock. They could not believe that Dominique was someone who sacrificed herself for others. Are we sure it's what she did? I guess he realized all along she was the healer, always caring for them in her own unique way. As he reminisced, he remembered that when someone needed their wounds treated, the helping hand, she was always there for them. I don't know, that sounds sketch. Robert felt great shame in his inability to trust the woman who had been faithful ally throughout their journey. Despite his open contempt for her, Robert realized only had been quietly and directly supporting him in her own way. Robert, however, remembered the church that he loathed so much could only be evil. His deep grudge clouded his judgment. Achi could understand human language, yet still understood that Dominique could save them. I wanted immediately to go to her rescue. For the first time, their spirits were united as one. Pledged their lives to rescue Dominique from the curse of the moon, too. We continue in episode 2. That's right, this isn't the final part. You thought it was, but it wasn't. Ha ha ha! Surprise, everyone! There's gonna be more Curse of the Moon too. Not today, because that was rough. That design is mean. The game design is very, very mean. But I love you, NT Creates. I love you, Iga. Keep making great things, and I will keep playing them and buying them. Alright, we're going to take a quick be right back, and then when we come back, we're going to finish up Freedom Plan. This one we should finish. It should actually be finished, so we'll see. I'll be right back.